Hey boys and girls, today is Thursday and today we're going to continue working on recognizing numerals and quantities. We're going to do that by playing this game called War. Another little thing you might want to introduce to your child is the terms greater than, less than, or more or less. To play this game War, you're going to need a deck of cards. You can use the numeral cards that you created on Wednesday, or you can use an actual deck of cards. If you use the actual deck of cards, make sure that you are taking out all the face cards, Q, K, J, and aces. Those cards can be taken out of the deck. You don't really need them. If you use your numeral cards, 1 through 10 or 1 through 20 would work. The objective of the game is to have the most cards. So the player wins once you have the complete deck in your hand, and whoever does not have any cards in the hand loses. So to play this game, you're going to separate the cards in half. Then you and your partner, or you and your child, are going to take turns putting one card in the middle. Then you're going to determine which number is more or which number is less. The number that has, or the person that put down the highest number, or the most quantity, is going to receive both the cards to put on the deck. Okay, so I put down 3, and then my partner put down 6. So I know that 6 is greater than 3. 6 is more than 3. You can also flip the cards over and count that way. You can determine how many more 6 is than 3, how many less 3 is than 6, things like that. So once you determine who has the highest card, they receive both cards in the middle. So my partner put down 6, I put down 3. My partner has 6, 6 is greater than 3. So they're going to put both cards in their deck, and then they're going to do it again. Okay, same thing. You're going to determine what number is greater or higher or more. So 7 is greater than 2. My partner gets both cards, and so on like that. And you're going to play this, and you're going to do this until one person loses all their cards in their hand. So 5 is greater than 1. Okay, and then 8 and 9. I put down 9. My partner put down 8. So I would get this stack because 9 is greater than 8. And so on like that. Have fun.